went to Havana on one of those cruises for $49.50 to spend a few days. I went to Havana to look at the natives, to study their customs, their picturesque ways. While searching for some local color, I ran across a Cuban gent, and he was such a big sensation, I forgot the population. Showed me the city, and he taught me the customs. My trip to Havana was quite a success. So we were tardy in returning to the dock. Though I delayed it, even dropped my shawl, the Cuban made it just before the final call. Not at all. I'm back in the office, and I'm punching the time clock, but you can bet my mind is not on my work. Instead of Bacardi, I'm ordering Bromo. Instead of the Cuban, I'm stuck with the clerk. The other girls may go to Europe and marry into royalty, and they may find an earl or Bessia or a gent that's lots of cash. But when I get married and settle in Brooklyn, he may be a slicker, he may be a hick or a Reuben, but you can bet that he'll be Cuban.